In the darkness of eternity, in the space that fills forever, journey to infinity, our hearts will be bound together. Count the seconds, and you'll find it's true that all the love I have, I give to you, and all across the universe, where each new star will burn for us. The path I take with you will have no end, like a circle. I believe love fills the emptiness, binds the moons and stars together. Count the seconds, and you'll find it's true that all the love I have, I give to you. Count the seconds, and you'll find it's true that all the love I have, I give to you. Where each new star will burn for us, the path I take with you will have no end, like a circle. I believe love fills the emptiness, binds the moons and stars together. Count the seconds, and you'll find it's true that all the love I have, I give to you. Count the seconds, and you'll find it's true that all the love I have, I give to you. What will this day be like, I wonder? What will my future be? Captain with 7 children, what's so fearsome about that? Oh, I must stop these doubts, all these worries. If I don't, I just know I'll turn back. I must dream of the things I am seeking. I am seeking the courage I lack. So let them bring on any problems. Better than my best. I have confidence they'll put me to the test, but I'll make them see I have confidence in me. Somehow I will impress them. I will be firm but kind, and all those children, heaven bless them, they will look up to me and mind me. With each step I am more certain everything will turn out fine. Confidence the world can all be mine. They have to agree I have confidence in me. All I trust I leave my heart to, all I trust becomes my own. I have confidence in confidence alone.
Oh, help.
Beside me, you see, I have confidence in me.
Snowflakes that stay on my nose and eyelashes, silver white winters that melt into springs. These are a few of my favorite things. When the dog bites, woof! When the bee stings, when I'm feeling sad, I simply remember my favorite things, and then I don't feel so bad. Drops on roses
and whiskers on kittens,
bright copper kettles
and warm woolen mittens,
brown paper packages tied up with strings.
These are a few of my favorite things.
Cream colored ponies and crisp apple strudels,
doorbells
and sleigh bells
and schnitzel with noodles,
wild geese that fly with the moon on their wings.
These are a few of my favorite things.
When the dog bites, when the bee sings, when I'm feeling sad, I simply remember my favorite things, and then I don't feel so.
No matter what they tell us, no matter what they do, no matter what they teach us, what we believe is true. No matter what they call us, however they attack, no matter where they take us, we'll find our own way back. I can't deny what I believe.
I can't
be what I'm not. I know our love's forever.
I know
no matter what. If only tears were laughter, if only night was day, if only prayers were answered, then we would hear God say, no matter what they tell you, no matter what they do, no matter what they teach you, what you believe is true. Keep you safe and strong,
and shelter
from the storm. No matter where it's barren,
a dream
is being born. No matter who they follow, no matter where they us, I'll be everyone you need. No matter if the sun don't shine, or if the skies are blue,
no matter what
the end is,
my life
began with you. I can't deny.
Oh, hi everyone at the forum party. My name's Miranda, and I just want to send a quick message to say a big hello and massive sorry that I can't be there tonight because sadly I've got exams at university, and I really, really wanted to come, but sadly I can't. But I hope it's all going really well, and massive well done to Gabby for organising it, and a huge hello to Connie. Really hope you're having a good evening. I just want to say a massive thank you for everything you've ever done, and I think you're just incredible and so inspiring, and I've been a massive fan of yours right from the very start. So keep up the good work, and I think that's pretty much it from me. Anyway, I hope to see you all soon, and really hope that the party's going well, and I think the forum is incredible, so would love to meet up with other members hopefully soon. Take care, everybody. Bye!
Hi, Connie. I hope you have a truly wonderful evening this evening. I know all the hard work that everyone's been putting into it, especially Gabby, is absolutely amazing. I hope that everything goes to plan, and I hope that you all have a truly marvellous evening. I apologise so much that I can't be there myself. I am absolutely gutted. So, I really do hope that we do another one of these next year. You inspire every single one of us, everyone around you that you're going to see tonight. You inspire every single one of us, and we all love you to pieces because you just, you're the reason that we all talk on the forum, and the reason we all, you know, we're all together. So I hope everyone of you there has a truly marvellous evening, and I apologise from the bottom of my heart that I can't be there myself. Hopefully see you all and speak to you all soon. Bye.
Hello, everyone. We unfortunately can't be there.
Nope.
On this wonderful, wonderful day. Connie, don't. Yeah, I'll hold you. Okay, that sounded so wrong. never mind. Anyway, here's the two crazy Dutch girls. You've probably recognised us by now, either in a good way or a bad way.
She's crazy, I'm...
You are crazy as well. And either Connie is now thinking, oh my god, not them again. or you're thinking, oh cool, them two. Yes, exactly, us two. We hope you're all having a wonderful time.
Having a nice evening, and a nice party.
Nice party. Yeah, organized by Gabs, of course. Thumbs up for Gabs, as always. We've suddenly realized the last time we were in the UK and seeing most of you
was Dress Circle 2009.
Dress Circle 2009. And look, we've got the poster and we've framed it, and we still need to put it in the correct place, but we're a bit slow sometimes with that kind of stuff. But anyway, we're keeping it well. Just have a lovely time. I can't believe it's been 5 years.
It's a shame we can't be there at the moment, but yes. Hey, send us a TARDIS, just ask the doctor to come and get us.
Yes, Con, when are you going to be the assistant, eh? Yep. Come on, I mean, seriously. And then pick us up, will you? And by the way, if you're ever in the Netherlands, stop by. We'd love that.
Give a shout.
Yeah, just give a shout. No, actually, you know what works better? Just spell Gabs.
Yeah, that would also work.
She'll find us within a second on Skype.
Yeah.
And anyway, so have a lovely evening. Don't drink too much. Enjoy the food. Here's to the next 5 years, right?
Yep. And hopefully we'll see you before that.
Oh yeah, definitely. Let's hope we'll see you before that. Here's bye-bye and have fun from the two crazy Dutch girls. Bye!
Hi everybody, this is Kathy Perry from Seattle, Washington, USA. Well, I'm gutted I can't be there tonight. I would have, but I already had a trip to London booked for the first 2 weeks in April, so I get home a week before the party. It just didn't work out this time. I still remember my first forum meetup 4 years ago in August in Cardiff for closing night of the Sound of Music, and we were Connie's Red Army descending on the Wales Millennium Center. That was one of the best times of my life. We had a blast that night, came back to my suite and drank champagne and ate pizza until 3:30 in the morning. I thought that was going to be a trip of a lifetime, and it was, but since then I've been back every year to see Connie on the forum, and I've had many trips of a lifetime. This is the only year in 4 years I won't be seeing you, Connie, in something. So hopefully I'll be back soon for another forum meetup and seeing you, Connie, on stage again. Have a great time tonight, you guys. I know you will. I can't wait to hear all about it. So I miss you guys. Good night.
Hi, guys. It's me, Snoop. Hello to all from St. Louis, Missouri. There's so many of you that I know that I'm not going to try to name everybody because I'm sure I'll forget someone. But I hope you're all having a great time at the Future Inn. I remember how much fun it was at our meeting there in 09 when Connie was in the Sound of Music tour. The highlights I remember from that meetup, besides Connie's amazing performance, included copious amounts of wine, late night conversations laughing our heads off, Connie in a wig, and more. I have one of the old school badges here. See? Yay! It's been so great to meet so many of you over the past few years, and I wish I could be there, but it's nice to be able to say hi. I'm sure you're all creating more fun memories tonight, and there'll be stories and jokes retold for years to come. To all of you at the forum, thanks for a great 5 years, and to Gabby especially for all the amazing work you've done with the forum. And Connie, it's been great following your career since the Maria show, and it's been great to see how your TV career is taking off, as well as the jewelry line. I wish you every success in the future, and I look forward to following all the news on the forum as I have for the last 5 years. Happy birthday, CFOF. Here's to many more fun years. Yay!
Hello, Connie. This is Matthew from the Island of Malta. First of all, I do hope you are having a wonderful time tonight. Unfortunately, because of the distance between Malta and Wales, I couldn't be there, but I still cherish the memories of when I saw you in both The Sound of Music and Wonderful Town. Speaking of musical theatre, I do hope you can make a comeback very soon, and that is why I would like to take this opportunity to wish you all the best of luck for the near future. Signing off. Bye-bye, Connie.
Connie, Sonia, how are you? I don't have to tell you this, Connie, but you know Matthew. He likes you a lot, and he's always mentioning you. I still remember the first time we met in London. Matthew was so excited and happy, and he was crying like a baby afterwards. I had to give him all the tissues I had in my bag. And that was very funny thinking about it. Anyway, I wish you the very best of luck, and I hope you are doing well. And I wish to see you in a nice show someday, so I can come with Matthew and see you. I'd be very, very pleased to do that. Goodbye, dear. Take care.